Ruby, how boring.
There's a picture of her right there. Did she, was she born with those roses on her head? She is, this woman came, Melinda Kim, photography, came and said, I want to take pictures of you and your husband and the baby. And I was like, oh my God. She came and took her an hour and it was, I love those pictures. I just want to eat her. She's a real cutie. I just saw her backstage.
No, yeah, she's a sweet girl.
But it, I picked Ruby because I love the name Ruby. I've always loved, Rod Stewart has a daughter, Ruby, that I met. She's like this tall, gorgeous girl, and I thought, God, what a great, cool name. If I ever had a baby, I would name her Ruby, of course.
Yeah, down in the crotch.